here. Revenge and retribution.
Weighing 315 pounds, Erick Rowan.
Here's the guy, King, who shocked everybody.
You're right about that.
This past Monday night on Raw, when he aligned with Team Cena against his former Wyatt family brother, Luke Harper. Rowan could indeed be the wild card tonight.
Certainly was a surprise to see Rowan come out.
God, I hope those two, Harper and Rowan, get the face off tonight in this match.